Is it true that you are going to be the next head coach at Texas Southern?
Well, you know, Chris, there are some things that have to fall in place, and, waiting for the approval of a few other people, but I will be excited to be the next head coach of Texas Southern. They will get me back to Houston, back to the SWAC, and hopefully we can do some special things at Texas Southern.
Well, tell me, I guess, was it important for you to come back to Houston?
Well, it was important for me to come back to Houston. It was important for me to get back with Charles McCollin. He's the very first athletic director that gave me an opportunity to coach NCAA basketball. So it was important for me to get back. I love the city of Houston. I love the fans in the city of Houston. And so, sure, it feels great to be coming back home and get back to business in your home, in your home state. And I wasn't born there, but I feel like I was. And so I'm excited. I'm excited at the opportunity. I know it's another program that needs to be turned around, and I'm up for the challenge.
Well, as you mentioned right there, this why Texas Southern?
Texas Southern is because of Charles. The second reason is because it puts me back, it brings me back to Houston. And I love the city of Houston. So, it's just a great opportunity for me to get back, get my family back, my twins in this city, my husband. But I'm excited. I mean, I think, there's a lot of work to be done, so I don't know how quickly we can do the turnaround, turn the program around, but like I said before, I'm up for the challenge.
One more thing. Have you thought at all about Comet fans coming to see you coaching at Texas Southern inside the H and PE arena?
I absolutely think about the Comet fans all the time. I think about where they are, what they're doing, how are they quenching that thirst for college basketball, and hopefully we'll be able to put together a product at TSU that welcomes all of the Houston Comet fans, that they get to see me in a different light, teaching as opposed to scoring. And a couple times they might get a chance to actually come to our practices and see me get out there with the girls and for my 5 minutes at a time. Just see, just some of the old Houston Comet stuff. So I'm anxious to get back to Houston and get reacquainted with the Comet fan base and really Texas Southern's fan base. I'm excited. My family's excited. So I can't wait.
Well, you know me. My one more thing always leads to one more question. This would be the last question. Have you put a timetable? Have you had a chance to think about a timetable of how long you think it'll take to turn around at TSU?
I never put timetables on anything, but I like to say that I'm cautiously anxious, and I like to do things pretty quick. But who knows how long it'll take? Depends on recruiting, obviously. I still have to hire a staff, and so there are a lot of other things to do before I actually get to the rebuilding process. So, once again, I'm excited. We're all excited, and I get a chance to come back to Houston.